Today's limited equipment options to impact your quads. We're going to be doing a single leg kettlebell or dumbbell RDL. Okay, so it'll be four sets of 12 to 15 per side. All right, then we're going to be going into a 12 minute AMRL, 20 squats, and then 10 level cleans. All right, this 12 minute AMRAP is plenty of time to do these movements. These are very simple movements, so I want you to really think like move steady on the air squat and then move consistent on your double clean. Okay, that movement is gonna keep the heart rate up, but just move nice and smooth there. First move we're gonna go over is going to be the single leg RDL. So opposite hand to opposite foot, the leg goes back, we're not reaching the shoulder, so that's just keeping her shoulders nice and square. She's getting as low as she can. That might not be all the way to the ground, but we're just gonna focus on maintaining that position, focusing on putting the strain into that glute and hamstring on that downside. The next movement is the air squat. We talk about this a lot. We're doing a lot of air squats right now, but focusing on range of motion is important. And so hitting that hip crease below parallel and standing strong is what we wanna do. And if you guys struggle with air squats, I would warm up with holding an air squat. Actually, what do you do with an air squat? Just holding, just sitting down, and just get comfortable down there. How long can you stay down there? 10 minutes, 20 minutes? Maybe not, but that's what we wanna do. We'll spend time in the bottom of the air squat. The last move we're going to be doing is going to be the devil's clean. So here we go, all the way down and then up. So she's going really strict with it. Let's just show it as game speed. She's not gonna lower herself, she's down, popping right up, and that's the intensity we're gonna be looking at. Now, if you have a medicine ball, go ahead and show it a medicine ball clean. So I want you to do the push-up on the medicine ball, which makes it really kind of hard. And then you're just gonna push up on the medicine ball, pop up, and then pick it up to the front rack. Yep, perfect, do it again, game speed. She's getting her workout in today, okay? So we can kind of make this whatever you need to. Whatever equipment you have, it can be adaptable. If you have questions on what to do, please reach out to us. That's what we're here for, okay? Please like this video, okay? Help us get to more people that have limited equipment. Okay, we appreciate you guys. Please subscribe to the YouTube channel, and you know, we'll see you next time in the next video. Get after it.